Miller maximize a mess, but I'm running Malcolm X and a martyr man whose mom is Marty. Huh. Better be cool, I'ma lead you to the people that I greet you with a block, 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 I leave you in a cover, 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 sequel, I'ma call me. Second this with no shame. Really wanna have no brain, step foot on my domain. No game. All of my children are grown and I'm feeling they love me, but don't really like me. I'm ill and I'm no longer locked in the marriage. I'm careless, so anyone of my love but your folk, I'll inherit. This is my beauty. Begin in Zordi, I try that. Now don't keep a gun in my lap. Talk is so cheapened. When I don't end with a grieving, I'm ready for the battle. Bring it on this evening. Ah! Coming at me wrong is bad juju. You better not make me you. So you best better go run tell your kudos. A new new. And it better be her butter gunning and dugu. Don't make me fight y'all. The fully gon' bite y'all. He's ringing like 60 gun night ball.
Yeah, like lights off.
You know when I let night fall.
Light y'all.
This be the entry of this be, but none of pyramids just beepers. I be hella open, top of pyramid is Giza. Dip please, cause I'm goofy. If you get me, tell him you move. Better quit beefing and this in them, then I dip, I shoe you. On the head of Kubi, I go coo coo or poo poo like a shit fevers. I don't wanna take a tip, neither the MCs, I'm the Grim Reaper. So anybody coming every trip, like you running around the world with 10 visas. But I really get to pulling everybody calm like I had a chip reader. This is ISO, psycho. This chicken, this game like a kickflip, primo. They don't wanna see me walking with Tech 9, oh yeah, I know. Could imagine what you wanna think of Tech Sign, ISO. Get a big like Bruce, Bruce, me, I job woofoo. Hit a head of hella hard, he'll have more clips in him than Hulu. Who knew me and Tech could get the chefing up, sit like couscous. If you think it's what is ball up here, pinning me and shouting at you, cuz.
Coming at me wrong is bad juju. You better not make me you. So your best better go run tell your crew do something new. And it better be her butter gunning and dugu. Don't make me fight y'all. The fully gon' bite y'all. It's ringing like 60 gum night ball.
Yeah, like lights off.
You know when I let night fall.
Light y'all.
This could be federal. Take me for you several.
Go do it, Tech.
I'm on a pedestal. Should I come down and just let it go?
Just let it go.
This could be federal. Take me for you several.
We gotta get it. They hated Esco. They hated Escobar. I'm still here. Dave East, talk that talk. Streets need that. NYC, LA, Chicago, Detroit, the whole world. Let's get it.
Coming up next, it's a UFC light heavyweight division encounter. Man, is it good to see a striker of this caliber make the walk to the UFC Octagon tonight. Really decorated on the feet, and no surprise, he's definitely interested, Joe, in keeping this fight standing. We'll see if he can put on a striking clinic tonight. Takedown defense will be a weapon of use if he can keep the fight upright. Scary for the opposition tonight.
This guy has insanely fast kick.
And now our...
Here we go, first round, you ready?
Well, here we are inside the famed O2 Arena in London, England. Good to have you with us as we get underway. With 10 career wins by knockout to his credit, here is the mauler Alexander Gustafsson, as talented a striker as we have in this light heavyweight division. He's finished 8 fights in the first round, so a very dangerous guy in the early going. We'll see how he starts this one tonight.
He got tagged there.
Oh, he nailed him! He is clearly in big, big trouble here. Strike here to end the fight early in the first.
Yeah, Joe, that was the perfect shot right there. We didn't even get a feeling out process here tonight, and we say it all the time. Sometimes when you catch a guy cold before he's had a chance to get going in the fight, it can have a bigger effect. It certainly had a huge impact here tonight as he gets the win by first round KO.
Let's take a look at that again.
Take a look at this from a different angle.
And he's out. We get the official decision from Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 15 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Bischoff!
Restitution ain't solution for the lives that have been lost. By the time you hear this song, there'll be plenty, plenty gone. Time my sis be under grass while the killers be at home. Now my dealers keep that chrome and my pimp keep them hoes. I'm gonna keep on pushing this pen. I don't write on no iPhone. All right, I'm old fashioned. But my style cannot be cloned. Timeless classics on you bastards that I rap shit all day long.
If you looking for the real, you know exactly who to come and get. Watch how you approach me, homie. Miss me with that sucker shit. Hanging out the window like a Malcolm with the yapper. If I said it, then I meant it. Ain't apologizing, partner. That's some real shit. They said they looking for the real. Said the music lack a feeling. Well, this is something they can feel.
Rolling in the cool Sam and Dre and Snoop. They know that I'm moving through the hood in my hoopty hoop. I might shoot, get your ass bent around like a hula hoop. I play the block in a foolish coupe. Ooh, tell a fella. They hella yellow. They talking tough, but they mellow yellow. You catch them slipping, what's happening, fella? Watch they ass go Helen Keller. Can't hear, can't see, can't tell them. Tell. Ooh, Lord have mercy, I done prayed so many days for y'all to try. I've been waiting to buy you flowers, send them your mama, let her cry. I bought a new AK today, and I'm so happy. I might bust in on you busters here in traffic.
Man, nobody be me. I'm terrible. Words that I spill will lift out of graves while I kill at will. Frozen like ice cubes, chipped like bricks. Two to your chest, five to your hip. Dirty to your homies, everybody left. Understand exactly why you should be right with us. I looked at the homies like anybody else. Saving me to save yourself.
Made me and nobody be me. Made me and nobody be me.
Danger, we going out.
Me and you just a
I'ma keep a like a head and up. I'm lava. Danger to danger, the hips of a stranger. See you through your teeth, gonna make you rearrange. Put you on it, then up, and you about to pay for this behavior. I heard Lito, mommy's clean. She say Jesucristo, she a freak. Yo, let it rub my while I stroke his e.
Coming up next, it's a UFC light heavyweight division encounter. And now on.
You ready? You ready?
All right, we are underway now. Good to have you with us as we broadcast live from Scotiabank Arena in Toronto, Ontario. Well, it's good to see this man back inside the octagon. Round one getting underway here. As many of you know, his last fight by blistering knockout, his popularity has absolutely soared since. So with momentum tonight, he'll try to keep the winning streak and the knockout streak still intact. All right, so here we go with round one, and you gotta be mindful of those overhand punches if you're his opponent. You know it's a big part of his game plan. Every time out, it's his go-to punch. We'll see if he can find a home for it here tonight.
Tries to pass, but can't. Good punch. Back to the mount again. Hip escape, gets out of the full mount.
Well, you don't want to spend too much time fighting off of your back, Joe, but pretty good work here from the bottom by Ozdemir.
Nicely executed sweep, winds up in guard.
Just over 3 minutes to go, round one.
Good scramble.
Effective punch there by Ozdemir. Oh, he missed with that right hand. Big left hand. And there inside. Back to the jab now, no good. Oh, roundhouse kick. Add that to his highlight reel.
That's a nice clean shot.
And both fighters exchange in the pocket. Oh. That is it.
That's it. That's it. Fight's over. That's it. That's it. Tremendous TKO. Great stoppage by the referee.
Yeah, Joe, how's that for a flurry to end this fight here tonight? It was the one big strike that was the beginning of the end, got the knockdown, and then created the opening that allowed him to jump in and ultimately force the stoppage victory. So the referee made the right call stepping in and preventing him from absorbing any further damage.
And let's see that again.
So a big win for him here tonight and a big statement made with that TKO. Let's see how the promotion chooses to matchmake him moving forward.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Leving has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 57 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by TKO, Bischoff.
Well, you can be sure the celebration will continue deep into the night after this TKO victory here tonight. He told us before the fight he wanted to leave the judges out of it, and that is exactly what he did. Perhaps some bonus money is coming his way, but there is nothing that's going to stop this young man from partying here tonight after the monumental TKO victory turned in here inside the Octagon.